She's the one that starts to bend the first bend.